We have a couple more songs before intermission is here, and then Jonathan Colton will come stand right here and play a bunch of songs for all of you. That'll be fun.
But right now,
not yet.
But right now, Paul has something to say.
I do have something to say. Does not involve licorice or Gary Glitter.
What else could it possibly be?
It involves our merchandise.
Aha.
We wanted to mention, in case you did not notice on your way in, both we and Jonathan have merchandise for sale in the lobby there. In addition to having our CDs and also we both have USB drives, which contains everything that we've pretty much ever recorded, and ours also contains, you know, some videos. There's some extra songs that aren't on any CD. There's a readme.txt file, so we've got that to look forward to.
And about every fifth one has a copy of Zork on it.
Yeah. We used to make that joke, but then on this latest batch of USB drives, just for the hell of it, Storm put a copy of Zork on every fifth drive.
If anyone is a former employee of Infocom, it's a lie. It's just
we're just kidding. We also have a couple of t-shirts. This one is new to you folks here across the pond. We did some market research, and it indicated that for any successful band t-shirt, it needed three elements. It needed the band name, it needed our logo, and it needed a website. So as a result of that, we now have a t-shirt that has our band name, our logo, and on the back has our URL on it. Advertising money in the bank. And also, we had these last year, but they're extremely popular. You two can now own the official Paul and Storm Blank is the name of my blank cover band t-shirts, which comes thanks to our friends at Think Geek with a washable, erasable marker, so you can make the joke way too many times, just like we do.